The sordid saga of the Gulshan Kumar murder case continues to throw up new twists. Gulshan Kumar, who was gunned down in broad daylight while coming out of a temple in Mumbai, was initially thought to be killed by extortionists of the Dubai-based mafia. However, the startling revelations by the Mumbai police point towards a larger conspiracy. Last week, the police arrested Ramesh Taurani, the boss of Music Majors, Tips, in connection with the ongoing case. Taurani was remanded to judicial custody till the 17th of October. Rumours of a larger conspiracy were doing the rounds in Mumbai ever since the Shiv Sena Supremo, Bal Thackeray, had indicated that he was aware of the involvement of other music majors in the plot. This had come in the wake of the Mumbai police's allegations that the main suspect in the case is music director Nadeem. The police also claimed to have confirmed Taurani's role in the conspiracy before taking him into custody. Taurani was the co-producer of last year's biggest box office grosser Raja Hindustani, for which the music was scored by Nadeem-Shravan. Nadeem is still in London, where the case for his extradition is to come up before a court on the 3rd of November. Earlier, the owner of Time Audio Video, Dhirubhai Shah, was questioned by the Mumbai police in connection with the case. It may be recalled that the antecedents of most of the music barons of Mumbai, including the late Gulshan Kumar, are said to be open to doubts. It is widely accepted that these businessmen made their initial seed capital from audio and video piracy before exploiting some loopholes in existing copyright legislations to lay the foundations of their business empires. This huge market was being controlled by a few of these emergent domos. Whether the killing was part of a no-holds-barred fight for business domains or a personality clash or both of these is yet far from clear. The key to the ultimate solution to the case still seems to be with Nadeem, whose extradition and interrogation may bring this story to a logical denouement.